what's on your mind. When you see me pull up in your drive, do you wanna go downtown? Maybe have a little high dollar wine. Do you wanna go out to the country and maybe blow all our money on some sugar at the truck stop and some scratch offs? See if we can get lucky. Oh, I gotta know what's going on in your beautiful mind. Baby, don't be shy and tell me now, do I make you wanna dance real slow? Go flying down a two-lane road, find a thin to hang your clothes. Do I make you wanna let your hair down, play a little truth or dare now? Act just like you don't care now. Girl, when I come around, tell me, do I make you wanna stay up to the sun? How that to move? Baby, tell me the truth. Do I make you wanna karaoke in the neon light? Go to Vegas, stay up all night. See if we can find a cheap flight. Little 7 come 11, baby, roll those dice. Do I make you feel pretty? Do I make you wanna lean back and kiss me? Do you wanna roll with me to the mountain, to the beach, to a party in the city? Do you wanna take in a Broadway show? Maybe just lay low. I gotta know now. Do I make you wanna dance real slow? Go find down a two-lane road, find a limb to hang your clothes. Do I make you wanna let your hair down, play a little truth or dare now? Act just like you don't care now. Girl, when I come around, tell me, do I make you wanna, do I make you turn into now? Do I make you wanna dance real slow? Go flying down a two-lane road, find a limb to hang your clothes. Out in the middle of nowhere now, but we can take it back downtown. You know I don't care now, just wanna take it there now. Do I make you wanna dance real slow?
Back just a little bit closer. Yep, and about right there. That's perfect. Yep. All right. Oh, the other one's playing.
Right.
And so Going, do you want to take one step back this way? Go get some nice lane. One more step back that way. Perfect. And then Lydia, do you want to stand right to the side of your mom, right about there?
Nice.
Okay. Thomas, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Darlene, are you ready?
I'm ready.
We are here to celebrate the wedding of Thomas and Darlene. The beach has a special place in your hearts, and you'll always remember this day. Your passion, love, and commitment have brought you here. Your flexibility, patience, and sense of humor will keep you together. Marriage is a bridge to a new adventure. This is an exciting step you are taking. Hopefully, you'll live long and happily in one another's arms. Remember to find the time to play with each other and make each other laugh. To stop and smell the flowers. To share the remote control. To value your spouse more than your phone. To appreciate what you have. To keep life simple and fun. To perform random acts of romance. To grow as a couple. To share a true love that eludes so many. Do you, Thomas, take Darlene to be your best friend and your wife?
I do.
Do you, Darlene, take Thomas to be your best friend and your husband?
I do.
May we please have the rings? As you place the ring on her finger, please repeat after me. I love you, Darlene.
I love you, Darlene.
You inspire me.
You inspire me.
And make me a complete person.
Make me a complete person.
I'll be the best husband I can be.
I will be the best husband I will be.
And dedicate myself.
And dedicate myself.
To the family we have created today.
To the family we have created today.
This is my promise to you.
This is my promise to you.
As you place the ring on his finger, please repeat after me. I love you, Thomas.
I love you, Thomas.
You inspire me.
You inspire me.
And make me a complete person.
Make me a complete person.
I'll be the best wife I can be.
I'll be the best wife I can be.
And dedicate myself.
And dedicate myself.
To the family we have created today.
To the family we have created today.
This is my promise to you.
This is my promise to you.
Thomas and Darlene, you have seized this day and proclaimed your love to the world. Let us eat, drink, and be merry in celebration of this wedding. With the ocean as my witness, I pronounce you married. You may now kiss the bride. Let's start the celebration for Mr. and Mrs. Thomas Koss Jr. And the Kosses are going to have their first dance as husband and wife right here on the beach in Assateague Bones. Island.
Bones.
Lydia playing.
Wow, we're officially married.
We are. Lydia, Lou.
Lydia.
Lydia, you want to dance?
You're pulling my dress up. This is our dance.
Did you think all these people were going to be here?
I was warned.
Were you?
Yeah.
You thought,
I just concentrated on this.
That was a little hard.
a dance.
Yay. Are you gonna dance with me or you want me to put you down? Huh? You wanna go down? Here, hold hands. A little kick. You want me to get down?
All he could think about was, I'm too young for this. Got my whole life ahead. Hell, I'm just a kid myself. How am I gonna raise one? All he could see were his dreams going up in smoke. So much for ditching this town and hanging out on the coast.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Those plans are long gone. And he said, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. Might as well kiss it all goodbye.
You gotta do twirl.
There goes my life. Couple years of up all night and a few thousand diapers later. That mistake he thought he made covers up the refrigerator. Oh, yeah. He loves that little girl. Mama's waiting to tuck her in as she fumbles up those stairs. She smiles back at him, dragging that teddy bear sleep tight. Blue eyes and mountain curls. He smiles. There goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, Dad. There goes my life. She had that Honda loaded down with Abercrombie clothes, 15 pairs of shoes, and his American Express. He checked the oil, slammed the hood, said you're good to go. She hugged them both and headed off to the west.
Down
cold.
Dance.
And he cried, there goes my life. There goes my future, my everything. I love you, baby, good.
Let me kiss.
We're gonna
walk. Walk with us, Lynn.